very tasty. It looks nice and juicy. It looks nice and crispy. So let's check out this sandwich stuffer from Mount Olive. It's delicious. I know a lot of the slices are different. You know, it's a cucumber, so some may be more crispier. That particular slice, 10 out of 10 for that slice. Now, all the slicers are not created equal. There are some slices that are, you know, of course, this is from a cucumber, so you see, like, this is going to taste different. This one is going to taste different. So that particular slice was like in the middle of the cucumber. It was super, super, super juicy. Yeah. So I highly recommend this particular brand. Mount Olive. What does it say? Sandwich stuffers, kosher dill made with sea salt. Yeah, so now the next taste test is going to be the SunSweet mini cucumbers. So these are the mini cucumbers. So let's check out these bad boys. Okay. Open this up. And let's get one out. Okay. So let's check out this bad boy. Okay, so here it is. So let's give this one a little taste-a-rooney. I could eat these all day. They're very good. They're so fresh. SunSweet mini cucumber. That was delicious. Yeah, so these are really good probiotics, and so are these. So actually what I do is I actually stopped buying probiotics, and I just eat pickles. Oh yeah. So actually I have a few things planned for today. It's going to be y'all see this.